This is a Sonoran Nightsnake. They are venomous, but they're rear-fanged, so they'll have to chew onto you to inject their venom. And they're not that venomous. If you get bit by one and you get injected with venom, it will just feel dizzy and nauseous for a few hours. It's not like a rattlesnake bite, but you can see the triangular head. And it's got vertical pupils, so you can tell that it has a really demonic look. But that's just because they're nocturnal, so...